Becoming a chartered manager, awarded only by the Chartered Management Institute, is the highest status that an individual can achieve. The University of Huddersfield has embarked on a strategy that will see all its managers gain this award in the coming years. Certificates were presented to the first cohort of 82 managers at the university's award ceremonies.
This is an absolute first in the world of higher education. This ceremony marks the fact that all Huddersfield University senior managers will be chartered and will receive a CMI Level 7 Master's Certificate in Strategic Management. Organizations that invest effectively in management and leadership outperform those that don't. They boost their results by over 20% and their productivity by over one-third. On a macroeconomic level, we know that management leadership, not investment in infrastructure, not access to financial capital, is the number one driver of productivity. And our Office of National Statistics tells us that even a 0.1% improvement in management leadership raises productivity by over 10%. That is a remarkable turn.